J.D. Vance și Tim Walz s-au atacat dur în singura dezbatere pentru vicepreședinția Statelor Unite.
Au fost puse pe masă subiecte precum legea armelor, problemele economice ale țării, dar și problema migrației ilegale și cea a cartelurilor de droguri.
You're going to make the economy dirtier. We should be making more of those solar panels here in the United States of America. Some of them are, Tim, but a lot of them are being made overseas in China, especially the components that go into those solar panels. So if you really want to make the environment cleaner, you've got to invest in more energy production.
It's clear, and the world saw it on that debate stage a few weeks ago, a nearly 80-year-old Donald Trump talking about crowd sizes is not what we need in this moment. But it's not just that. It's those that were closest to Donald Trump that understand how dangerous he is when the world is this dangerous.
Before we talk about deportations, we have to stop the bleeding. We have a historic immigration crisis because Kamala Harris started and said that she wanted to undo all of Donald Trump's border policies. I think the first thing that we do is we start with the criminal migrants. About a million of those people have committed some form of crime in addition to crossing the border illegally. I think you start with deportations on those folks. And then I think you make it harder for illegal aliens to undercut the wages of American workers.
Democratul Tim Walz și republicanul J.D. Vance și-au declarat marțiară susținerea pentru Israel în cadrul dezbaterii vicepreședinților pentru alegerile prezidențiale din Statele Unite ale Americii. Cei doi au condamnat atacul Iranului și au spus că Israelul este un aliat al Statelor Unite care trebuie protejat.
We will stay committed. And as the vice president said today is, we will protect our forces and our allied forces, and there will be consequences.
It is up to Israel what they think they need to do to keep their country safe, and we should support our allies wherever they are when they're fighting the bad guys.